TV show. The big idol is also called the God of Generals or God of Marshals. Here we will use the word of generals or marshals to represent our idols. The culture of big idol is a rich, deep root culture, which has been developed in Taiwan for more than 140 years. Especially the most famous and well-known in Guizhou, Zhongli big idol community. We will bring the culture and art about Guizhou's big idol to be understood to everybody.
卢州神将多以封神八字的人物为主角，其服装以参考京剧胡子为主，衣战甲为造型，并以狮头装饰于双肩与胸口上为特色，造就卢州神将威武严肃的形象。
The idols are normally named after the roles in the traditional novel, Investiture of God. The custom pose is referred to facing upward with armor and helmet, and lion head is decorated on both the shoulder and the chest. These elements construct the awesome and serious image to the general.
将军与元帅大步的行进着，在神将文化中，这是巡场旗鼓的仪式。行进间着重于将军与将军的摆手与步伐，如何将神将的步伐与摆手走得栩栩如生，就是每位在里头神将角的动物展现。Generals
and marshals are striding to the core. The striding walk is a kind of praying ceremony in traditional culture. In this procession, we can check our generals' hand raising and their footsteps, which present the capability of each operator under the big idol. A good operator can make generals look real and lively.
这位来宾可以看到侍卫将军就东南西北位置共同一个四方城池。这段表演奉应了神将会的将军以安营的仪式，安营以现今的言语表示，如同军队的安置与部署。
Generals and marshals are performing the ceremony of camping. The camping, in other words, this is the settlement of their troops. After the development, they will work again and make mutual check again.
将军如同古代城池四方的驻守将军，各自镇守城门四方，保护着城池中的人民免于受到攻击与灾难。
In the history, generals and marshals defend at four main gates of the castle to protect people from enemies, attack, and war disasters.
将军大步的行进着，在神将化中，这是巡场旗鼓的仪式。将军们两两的走位与相互的摆手，除代表着相互确认的动作外，更展现每位在里头担任将军双脚的体力、技术与功夫。
We can see from the mutual handshake between a pair of generals, not only to show the pair's symmetry, also to test operator's technique and their physical durability underneath the idol.
在于神将文化中，我们以艺术来讨论。 我们可以欣赏神将的雕刻以及华丽的衣着，并欣赏神将的摆动力与美。神将艺术亦以京剧元素注入其中，特色为战甲的刺绣、精致 以及细腻，以及神将主体骨架的设计与编制。
From the aspect of art, to see our generals, we could take a look at the sculpture of the head and their gorgeous bones. Meanwhile, we could appreciate the power and beauty of idols handshake and moving.The art of generals is inserted from the element of Beijing upper. It is featured by the delicate and subtle stitch of idol's armor.
We 再次看到西影刘将军、南影萧将军、北影连将军。将军们两两守卫与相互的摆手，除代表着相互确认的动作外，更表现着每位在里头担任将军双脚团员们的体力、技术与功夫。我们可以从将军们的步伐与摆手看得出每位神将脚的技巧。这个动作展现的是神将的摆手力道与威武。
We can see from four generals' mutual handshake between the pair of generals, not only to show the pair's symmetry, also to test operators' technique and their physical durability underneath the idol. We can tell the skills from the power of generals' handshake and the strength of their fisting.The action shows the power of penetrating and brings the all to the idol. We can also test the apprentice's footstep is firm and stable. As the idol was made of wood and the weight is almost up to 50 kilograms.
终于料神将会的将军陆续的向板桥石会宫天上圣母致上最大的敬意之后我们会陆续的离场，再次的感谢各位来宾给我们最大的掌声与鼓励。
Our generals and we are here to pay the respect and take a bow to Mazu。
神将的文化，神将在台湾已有140余的历史，它见证台湾经济发展过程。神将是丰富迎神赛会活动的产物，是将信仰自庙宇中移动到户外的形体。神将除增添绕境庆典的色彩外，亦拉近人与神之间的距离。当然，神将文化更是《封神演义》的内容与延伸。
For the aspect of culture, the history of Big Idol has been more than 130 years.It witnesses through a process of Taiwanese economic development, and it is the product to reach the temple activity, and it projects the intangible religion from invisible to the physical shape. It is not only coloring the temple's feature, but mirroring the distance between the god and the people. Of course, this culture is also an extension from the traditional model.
最后一位是我们石虎王爷的大公子，里面担任神将脚的就是我们李总干事。我们可以看到李总干事将神将操作得如此的栩栩如生。有请各位来宾再给我们泸州中义庙神将会再次的鼓励。
掌声鼓励！哇，没想到我们的神将里头穿的就是我们总干事耶！
紧接着三太子里头就是李总干事的儿子李景阳小朋友
景阳，
他是未来我们台湾在职业棒球里面的一份要角，
明日之星。
最后我们让李景阳小朋友来带领着三太子来为各位带来最后的欢乐，也有请各位再给我们最热烈的掌声，
给我们国立的三太子掌声。
最后我们将主持棒再交还给现场的主持人，谢谢各位来宾的参与，谢谢各位来宾的掌声，
谢谢，非常 常感谢我们中义庙神像会我们的所有成员。